10-4. And the first caller, 1412, on contact as well.
Hi, Ms. Wright, Officer Trasky, Lansing Police Department. Yeah, your brother, his truck's there. The gate's locked here, and I can hear kind of the dogs outside, and the lights are on inside. Hey, so it's just tough. Yeah, no, I just could hear him. I don't know if they're outside, because I'm just outside. It's just tough to jump this fence. It's all locked up. Yeah, no, I'll go over the fence. I just want to touch base. Okay. All right. Yeah. No worries. Yeah, I'll call you back. Yep.
Police department. Police department. Michael,
yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, your sister Jacqueline called. Just want to make sure you're okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, I'll let her know.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good evening, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Subject's 10-2. I just got to call sister.
Yeah, that's what she said. She just wanted to make sure you're all right. Yes, sir. Your phone's off, so I'm not sure if it's charged or not. Okay. Yes, sir. Yep. Yes, sir. Hey, Miss Roy, Officer Trask again. Yep, he's doing fine. He's charging his phone. Yeah, he was just sitting on the. Yeah, he just sitting on the couch. Oh yeah, yeah. No, he appreciated us checking on him. So. Oh, I just hopped the fence again. Yeah, I told him, you know, just charge his phone, turn it on, yeah. Hey. Nope, just his truck's here. Oh, yeah, yep.